Throughout the entire month of December, up to 6 Pokemon Evolutions booster boxes will be given away. All you have to do is like and subscribe. Then leave a comment telling us why you want one and where you're from. That's it. Thanks for watching. Cards in this video were purchased from Potomac Distribution. Check them out online at PotomacDist.com.
What's happening, guys? Pokemon Unwrapped here, and welcome back. Today we'll be opening up a breakthrough booster box. Fantastic. So, before this video, I just briefly glanced at my complete set. Well, nearly complete. Actually, I have every card, and believe it or not, the only card I don't have is a Zoroark rare, or like the holo rare Zoroark. I don't have the Zoroark card, period. So, and he's taunting me. He's right here. I've got the break, but I just don't have Zoroark holo rare. So, here we go. I have every full art and every other card. And then to complete my master set, I still need quite a few. I'm going to pull this back a bit. I still need quite a few reverse holographics. So it was only fitting that I get a booster box and try to chip away at my master set. And hopefully get that Zoroark. So here's a code card for one of you guys. Woo! Get out of here! Go on! Shoo! And then this is going to be a quick run through. I'm going to skip over all the commons, and we're just going to look at all the uncommons, rares, ultra rares, etc. So here we go. Dedenne, Super Rod, Yersaring, Assault Vest Reverse. The first card out of the entire box. Are you serious? Fantastic. Mewtwo, Mega Mewtwo EX Full Art, 159 of 162. Check that out. Come on. That's awesome. What a great way to start this video. So that was the first pack on the right side of the box. Usually when I open up boxes, and I only do a half box, usually I open up the right. Just the lucky side for me. Fisherman, Yersaring again, and Giovanni Scheme. Haxorus, that's a reverse holo rare, and a Cresselia rare. Seeking, Quilladin, Swoobat, a reverse holo Swablu reverse, and a reverse holo Swablu reverse? Yeah, I know, I just said it. And Obama Snow. Come on with it. Swoobat, Heavy Ball, a Rainbow Energy, Noibat Reverse Holo, and a Chatot. Chatot Rare. So this is interesting. So you could tell that this back card, which could possibly be either a holo rare, a regular rare, or an ultra rare, look how dark it is compared to the rest of the cards. Let's see what we get. Starmie, Kirlia, a Parallel City. Oh, nice. A Noivern break. Oh, this has only happened to me, I think, 3 times. A Glalie EX Full Art and a Noivern break in one pack. This is so extremely rare. It just doesn't happen to me that often. So a double ultra rare pack. Fantastic. That is awesome. Rarely does this happen to me. So we are up to 3 ultra rares right now. I'm going to back this up. Okay, there we go. Wow, that is wild bananas right there. Floetta, a Pillow Swine. I know I need reverse holo of this. A Rainbow Energy. Simisear, I needed this. Nice. And a Simisear. Nice. So I needed the reverse holo. Excellent. I totally dig it when you get a reverse holo rare and a rare in the same pack. Prinplup, a Skyla. That'd be cool to get that card again. Glalie, Spirit Link, a Goldeen reverse holo, and a Typhlosion holo rare. Awesome. Houndoom Spirit Link, Float Stone, Magneton, Paris Reverse, and a Staraptor. Rare. Get that wrapper out of here. Quilava, Vanillish, a Bridget, Behemoth. That's a reverse holo uncommon and a Raichu rare. I'm going to move my cards around here. Just give me a quick second. Okay. Quilladin, Behem, Seeking, Flabebe reverse. Nice! And a Mewtwo EX. Excellent. Very nice. Shattershot and Damage Change. I think that's the better of the Mewtwos out of the two that's in this set. I'm not counting the Mega Mewtwos. Heavy Boots, Fracture, Burning Energy, Go-Go Reverse, and a Noctowl Rare. Prinplup, Dedenne, Burning Energy again. Nice, a Raichu Break, followed by Aromatisse. Sweet, so we got our second break pretty early. Usually you'll get one break early on and then the second break later on in the box. I've gotten three in one box. It's very rare, but it can happen, and it looks like it's very possible with this box since we've gotten two breaks so early on. Giovanni Scheme, Kirlia, Buddy Buddy Rescue, a Vanillish reverse holographic. Look how badly it's cut. Look how thin it is down there. And an Empoleon that is holo rare. It was kind of hard to see if it was holo or not at first, but very nice. It is. Get the garbage out of here. Super Rod, a Braixen. I need that in reverse holo Floetta. Cresselia, reverse holo rare. Very nice. And a Chatot. Rare. Woo! Almost knocked my stack over. Buddy Buddy Rescue. Starmie. Pinsir. A Chespin reverse. And a Vanillix. Rare. How about that Zoroark? I mean, really, that's the only card I need to complete my set. Granbull, Haunter, Frogadier, Town Map Reverse, and a Parasect Rare. This card's in the Generations set also. It's actually a... Yeah, it's still a rare. Pinsir is also in there too, but it's an uncommon in this set. Staravia, I need that in reverse. Frogadier, Swoobat, I know I need that too in reverse. Ah, there we go, nice, Staravia. Exactly what I need, reverse, and a Cresselia rare. Awesome. Right when I say I need it, I got it. Assault Vest, Floetta, Reserve Ticket, an Empoleon Reverse Holo Rare. I might need that too. And a Magneton. Nice. A double Holo Rare pack. I love to see those. Fracture, Float Stone, Magneton, Ralts Reverse, whoopsies, and Azernias. Nice, holo rare. Not that great of a cut on that one either, as the left border is wider than the right. But still, a fantastic card to have. And I think I need that card in reverse holo form also. Go-Goat, Quilava, Wobbuffet, a Panpour. I know I need Semipour reverse, and a Dodrio. This is also in Generations. Starmie, Kirlia, Parallel City, Mewtwo Spirulink reverse, and a Semipour rare. That's the card I was talking about that I need in reverse holographic. Wobbuffet, Cacturne, a Haunter, Yersaring reverse holo, and a Smeargle. I need this in reverse holo rare form also. Quilava, Behem, Pinsir, Pansir reverse holo. Can't remember if I need that. And a Mr. Mime rare. So we should be getting an ultra rare here within any pack. So here's a code card, hoping that the Pokemon gods are on my side and bless me with thy ultra rare. Houndoom Spiritlink, Pillow Swine, Breaksin, Misdreavus reverse, and a Veltal holo rare. Probably need that reverse holo form also. No big surprise there. Stunfisk, Snorlax, Heavy Ball, a Marowak, Break. Oh, no way! And another! Right after I said it's so rare to get a double ultra rare pack, we did it twice in one video. That's a first for me. Wow. Wow. Very nice. Crazy. So we got both Mewtwo cards that I was talking about. So this one is the Photon Wave, and the other one's a Shattershot. Yeah. That's awesome. So that pack bumps us up to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Ultra Rares, which is decent. If we're able to land 8 or 9, then that would be fantastic. I think 9 would be the record I've ever gotten for this. Maybe 8 would. Usually Breakthrough, I don't get the best quantity. Sweet, I needed that. Another terrible cut job, though. And a Simisage, I need that in reverse, too. But yeah, Breakthrough and Breakpoint, I don't get the best pulls quantity-wise. Usually, but this is a great box. I just opened up a Breakpoint that was fantastic with 9 Ultra Rares, Cacnea Reverse, and a Bronzong. So maybe they changed the pull rates, you know, a little late on in the game. When it first came out, it was terrible. That's why I didn't really like opening them that much. Quilladin, Behem, Seeking, Remoraid Reverse, and a Vanillux. But we're doing pretty good here. Yersaring, Magneton, Wobbuffet, Bravery. Did we already get Bravery? Reverse Holo? Did we? And we got Staravia, Noibat, what is that one? I don't know. I may need this one too. And a Bravery, sweet. So, Reverse Holo Rare. And the Rare. Let's do that so it's even on both sides. We still need that Zoroark. Be silly if there wasn't a Zoroark, but there's gotta be. Professor's Letter, Staravia, Spupa, Chestnut, reverse holo rare. Again, cut very badly. Nice, and a Glalie EX. I was not expecting that. Awesome. So we are up to 8 ultra rares. So we got the Glalie EX and the Glalie EX full art. And we're up to 3 breaks. That's right. Never have I gotten 4, though, in a box. 2 is usually it, but I've gotten three a couple times now. Sandslash, Heavy Boots, Fisherman, Zorua, come on, Zoroark. Oh, and a Chestnut, Hollow Rare. So we got both the reverse hollow and hollow forms. Now I'm guessing with the next few packs here, we'll be getting nothing but rares. Bridget, Stunfisk, Buddy Buddy Rescue, a Teddy Ursa Reverse, and a Parasect Rare. This stack of uncommons is getting too much to handle at the moment, so I'm going to set it to the side. Cacturn, Mewtwo Spirit Link, Vanillish, Curlia Reverse, and a Florges Rare. Go Goat, Town Map, Behem, Seeking, Reverse Holo, and a Hawlucha Rare. Two packs to go. Man, these wrappers are just tearing into bits. Come on, I need a Zorua or Zoroark. Brakeson, Spupa, ooh, followed by Stunfisk, Burning Energy Reverse, and a Noivern Rare last pack. Wow. Ripped into three pieces. Granbull, Haunter, Frogadier, Reverse Holo, Snover, and our last card of the video is a Gengar Holo Rare. Very nice. This one was also in Generations. A ton of breakthrough cards were in Generations. Alright, so we did exceptionally well with this box, and I'm very, very pleased because I've had very bad luck in the past with breakthrough. So we got the Mewtwo, a couple breaks, another Mewtwo, three breaks in a box. That's awesome. We got the Glalie EX Full Art, Glalie EX, and a Mega Mewtwo EX. We got three Mewtwos total. We got each variation of the regular Mewtwos. Mega Mewtwo EX Full Art. So two Full Arts total. Only one Mega. And then three regular EXs. And three breaks. We got a Raichu, Marowak, and a Noivern. So that's a total of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 ultra rares in one box. That's a great box. 8 in a box, I'll take that any day of the week. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stick around, I got plenty more coming up. And thanks for watching. This is Pokemon Unwrapped. You guys have a fantastic day. See ya. Be sure to hop on over to my new channel, Pokemon Unwrapped OT, for more Pokemon TCG openings.
Throughout the entire month of December, up to 6 Pokemon Evolutions booster boxes will be given away. All you have to do is like and subscribe. Then leave a comment telling us why you want one and where you're from. That's it. Thanks for watching. Cards in this video were purchased from Potomac Distribution. Check them out online at PotomacDist.com.
What's happening, guys? Pokemon Unwrapped here, and welcome back. Today we'll be opening up a breakthrough booster box. Fantastic. So before this video, I just briefly glanced at my complete set. Well, nearly complete. Actually, I have every card, and believe it or not, the only card I don't have is a Zoroark rare, or like the holo rare Zoroark. I don't have the Zoroark card, period. So, and he's taunting me. He's right here. I've got the break, but I just don't have Zoroark holo rare. So, here we go. I have interesting. So, you could tell that this back card, which could possibly be either a holo rare, a regular rare or an ultra rare. Look how dark it is compared to the rest of the cards. Let's see what we get. Starmie, Kirlia, a Parallel City. Oh, nice. A Noivern break. Oh, this has only happened to me, I think, 3 times. A Glalie EX Full Art and a Noivern break in one pack. This is so extremely rare. This just doesn't happen to me that often. So a double ultra rare pack. Fantastic. That is awesome. Rarely does this happen to me. So we are up to 3 ultra rares right now. I'm going to back this up. Okay, there we go. Wow, that is wild bananas right there. Floetta, a Pillow Swine. I know I need reverse holo of this. A Rainbow Energy. Simisear, I needed this. Nice. And a Simisear. Every full art and every other card. And then to complete my master set, I still need quite a few. I'm going to pull this back a bit. I still need quite a few reverse holographics. So it was only fitting that I get a booster box and try to chip away at my master set. And hopefully get that Zorark. So here's a code card for one of you guys. Woo! Get out of here! Go on! Shoo! And then this is going to be a quick run through. I'm going to skip over all the commons and we're just going to look at all the uncommons, rares, ultra rares, etc. So, here we go. Dedenne, Super Rod, Yersaring, Assault Vest Reverse. The first card out of the entire box. Are you serious? Fantastic. Mega Mewtwo EX Full Art, 159 of 162. Check that out. Come on. That's awesome. What a great way to start this video. So that was the first pack on the right side of the box. Usually when I open up boxes, and I only do a half box, usually I open up the right. Just a lucky side for me. Fisherman, Yersaring again, a Giovanni Scheme, Haxorus, that's a reverse holo rare, and a Cresselia rare. Seeking, Quilladin, Swoobat, a reverse holo Swablu reverse, and a reverse holo Swablu reverse? Yeah, I know, I just said it. And Obama Snow. Come on with it. Swoobat, Heavy Ball, a Rainbow Energy, Noibat reverse holo, and a Chatot. Chatot rare. So this is nice. So I needed the reverse holo. Excellent. I totally dig it when you get a reverse holo rare and a rare in the same pack. Prinplup, a Skyla. That'd be cool to get that card again. Glalie, Spirit Link, a Goldeen reverse holo, and a Typhlosion holo rare. Awesome. Houndoom Spirit Link, Float Stone, Magneton, Paris reverse, and a Staraptor rare. Get that wrapper out of here. A Quilava, Vanillish, a Bridget, Behem, that's a reverse holo uncommon, and a Raichu rare. I'm going to move my cards around here. Just give me a quick second. Okay.